fucking impossible this DVD player is being. Yoda didn't think shoving a hamster into it to get my copy of Coonskin would cause that much of a problem. Tried pouring Dr. Pepper on it, I did.